out. Sick. So, oh, we got a red dock. You don't see that usually. So, ooh, that's a crouch cancel, guys. Oh, what's a crouch cancel? Oh, so crouch cancels when you press down and then it cancels. Anyway, ooh, under 4, he gets the tech, but it looks like it's gonna be over. Cape, nah, that's it. Ooh, what's a cape? Oh, cape is a thing superheroes wear sometimes. Oh. Alright. Oh, that Nair stuffed him. What's a stuff? It's pizzas, cheese crust. Alright. Oh, gets it down. Oh, the double bear! What's a bear? Animal in the forest. And sometimes he growls. Or she. It can be either. Oh, forward smash? What's a forward smash? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! That was wild. Oh, he's there. Looks like Angry Falco does have a bit of momentum carrying him back right now. But, still stock down. It's a stock. In business, there's these things you can buy called stocks. And, if you own them, you actually have a share of the company. And using those shares, you can buy, you could have some more money, maybe. Or maybe less. Who knows? It's like gambling. Technically, casinos are just a company. Anyway, stocks. Sorry, I meant. Percentages are pretty even. Next stock could go to anyone right here. Oh, it looks like it's gonna be WTF. Easy edge guard. What's an edge guard? It's when there's a guard on the edge. Ooh, jab into forward smash. It's a jab. Punch someone in the face. But it doesn't always have to be the face. Technically, I think it's just a quick punch. But some people's jabs are not even jabs, because Marth swings his sword around. And that's not a punch, so what do you call that? Not a jab. People need to wake up, sheeple. Anyways, this game is looking like it's gonna go to well, that's not true. Yep, it does have a lot of percent on it now. Ooh, that spot dodge. Oh, alright, this is Angry Falco's chance. What's chance? On Monopoly, just this slot on the board. If you land on it, well, actually, from Go, it's 7 spaces from Go, and if you land on it, you gotta pick up a chance card. There's a lot of things you can pick up from it, like advanced to Go, or you can also advance to St. Illinois Avenue. All the classics, I'm saying. Ooh, but, I'm gonna continue the ladder, but nice shortening to get back on the stage. Ooh, this should be it. There we go. First game goes to WTF. And, yeah. He's got 2 pills in his hand. Alright. Now we're going to game 2. Now we have Falco versus Dr. Mario. Dr. Mario has a head, and he uses it to smash Falco into the air. And then he grabs him by his feet. And then, oh, he kicks him. Like, he, technically, Dr. Mario didn't need to exert any energy there. The only energy he needed to exert was by jumping into the air and then doing a pose. And then Falco actually does all the work there because he bumps into Dr. Mario's legs and then he gets hit by the recoil. All Dr. Mario has to do is just jump in the air and pose. And then Falco will do the rest by himself if he gets hit. Oh my gosh. Hit him with his feet. That was strong. Okay. 1 stock each. I mean, sorry, 3 stocks each. MTF is moving around. It's actually been a pretty close game. Is that raining? I thought I had many people. It's just a bunch of Chinese people over there. It might be Chinese, it might not be Chinese. Who knows? Even though I'm Chinese, I can't actually tell. They're on the top platform. And now it's getting kind of close. Gotta watch out though, because Dr. Mario's foot will kick you. He'll kick you. Oh my gosh, he knew. Why? Oh, the up smash? Well, I'm not a Dr. Mario mate, so I wouldn't say. Like, I don't know. I wouldn't question it. I'm sure it was optimal. Alright. Underfoca lets him back on stage. It's close. They're both at kill percentage. Ooh, weak hit bear? Oh, goes for the dare. A little greedy for that, I think. It didn't look like it was going to make it. That's a cape. Oh! He was not close enough, but he still manages to kick him out with his foot. I did warn him. Did warn him that Dr. Mario's foot would kick him. You gotta watch out for that. Alright. Now we just gotta wait and see what's gonna happen. Ooh. Oh! That was smart, because Angry Falco knew that he was, that... I lost my train of thought. Alright, now WTF went for the heavy read. Doesn't get it, but it was cool. Now WTF is kicking him. The Angry Falco's kicking back with his feet. His bird feet. Which are actually talons, I'm pretty sure. I feel like Falco might actually be more effective if he took off his boots and then, you know, like, mauled them with his talons. You know? And then, like, whenever he hits people... Oh my gosh! Falco just turned around in midair. Oh, this is crazy. Falco's at a higher percentage. Normally, the highest percentage you'll ever see is 999. And that is actually the highest number you can get, 999. But that's... Oh my gosh. That read is... The hits in this game, the sounds, they're sounding great, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I know what you're saying, dude. Just sick. We got Premiere on the other computer here. Oh. Wow, that's actually insane. Does this export? Well, it's... Viewers. Alright, shoutouts to As, that's what I'm gonna call you. Because the other thing I thought it might have been pronounced as is SS. Oh, and that's it, that's the game. Good stuff to both players. Oh, we got a highlight right here. Alright, let's watch these highlights. Oh, that's a forward smash. And that's the game. Great gameplay by both sides, honestly. It was a close one, but ultimately WTF did win. That's what counts, technically. Sound isn't working, by the way, apparently. Wait, when was that from? Who said something? Huh? Ah, okay. It's Fongster, not Tomster.